Okay, and we're back. Somewhere along the lines, my recording failed. And so I lost a good portion of what happened before this. There was a ceremony where I lit a candle, there was a conversations in the bunkhouse, stuff like that. Kind of just, you know, story building stuff. And then we began the Brave Trail. The first part, before I started running across this, I was hunting grazers. And then, I had a trophy. It got destroyed by Bass, the guy that gave me the scar when I was a child, above my left eye.
Come on, you can make it.
And now I
can't let them beat me now.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among you.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Don't give up!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Don't give up yet!
Descend while we have a chance.
Oh, fuck.
The red hair dies now. Everyone, forward!
bullets. This is bad. Uh-oh.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
You should have aimed for the head, Ross. Damn it, he killed Ross.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
Uh-oh. Get up. Get up. Did he really have to go out like that? It was bad enough he got stabbed that he got blown up too. Damn. I think after this cutscene, we will end this episode here and start a new one. Hopefully we won't have any more issues. Oh.
To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
She's been out for a while because her wound has been healed on her neck. Not long enough, though, because she's still, it's still tough for her to walk.
No, 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 no. I have to get out of here. I need my focus. No.
Okay.
Saved me. They must have.
And that will end this episode. I think that's long enough for this one.
Why is no one here?